How do I clear cookies for one site? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. I've been told I need to clear cookies to make a specific website work, but I don't want to. Last time I did that, I was immediately logged out of all the other sites I'd been on. Is there a way to clear cookies for just one site? Yes, there is. And in fact, the question came from me because I ran into exactly this situation. I will show you how to clear cookies in Google Chrome. The companion article for this video, askleo.com/145152, has instructions for both Chrome, Firefox, and Microsoft Edge. Let's go over to Chrome. So here I am in Chrome, and you can see that I'm actually signed into Outlook.com, and I want to make that point clear because that's the one we're going to sign out of. To clear a cookies for one site, we start by going to Chrome's settings. That's the triple dot, the ellipses here in the upper right. Click on settings, and then click on privacy and security. Now here you can see cookies and other site data. We will click on that. So we'll scroll down and look at see all site data and permissions. We'll click on that. Here you can see all of the sites that have cookies and other related permissions in this particular browser. I'm going to go ahead and clear all of the cookies only for live.com. You'll notice it warns you, you'll be signed out of these sites, including any open tabs. That's exactly what cookies do. Cookies do help you stay signed in. This way, by clearing the cookies for just one site, we're preventing all of those other sites we happen to be logged into from being cleared as well. So we'll clear that. And I think that might be all we need to do here. I want to double check to make sure Outlook.com itself isn't here. Since it does redirect to live.com, there's Outlook.office 365. We'll go ahead and get rid of that. You can get the idea, right? Very often the sites you're dealing with may actually manifest as different domains, each with their own set of cookies that you may or may not need to clear up. But that's it. I'm just going to go ahead and clear the live.com and the outlook.microsoft365.com. We can go ahead and clear settings. Now, if I go over to mail and I just hit refresh, I'm logged out because the cookie that remembered that I was logged in has been removed. That's part of what cookies do. And sometimes clearing cookies is absolutely the right thing to do to solve a problem you may be experiencing. But at least this way, you don't have to clear them all, and you don't have to get logged out of absolutely everything you happen to be logged into. As I said, the instructions for Edge and for Firefox are included on the article that also has updates, related links, comments, and more. Visit askleo.com/145152. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.